Well, that's alright, if that's alright. 2,000 miles, but still, that's alright. And that's alright, if that's alright.
Hello, Prescott College. My name is Ryan Whitbeck. This is my brother Jameson. We operate an adventure business called Lost Trades.
It's been our goal for about the past 10 years to develop an educational sailing program. And in 1997, we talked to the faculty of Prescott College about starting something like this.
What we're about to share with you are images of past projects.
Now, this has been thrown together kind of last minute with this very lame interview here. But Ryan, why don't you tell them what happened to your head before we get started?
Well, I would have liked to look a little more presentable for this, but due to a surfing injury, I'm stuck wearing this bandage for at least another 7 days.
Okay, this one's for Gabby.
We started searching for the ultimate boat design that could serve as this floating classroom.
We developed Lost Trades, the company, based on the adventure industry and what we perceived to be a need to create a unique mobile classroom.
The design we found best suited for maritime education is the Sea Runner catamaran.
By working closely with the designers, we have modified the deck arrangement specifically for an adventure sailing program.
One of the advantages of the Sea Runner design is its shallow draft. The boat only needs about 4 feet of water in order to operate, which allows it to pull up on any waterfront. And with an articulating ladder, passengers can unload and load directly off the shoreline.
After 5 years in the islands, we came back to the States and we're building another boat of the same design. This time, we've been able to take the accumulated knowledge of the years in the islands, when I think we had some 50,000 passengers. This helped us to really understand how to best operate the boat and the parts of that operation that would apply more for an adventure program as opposed to a day charter business. Well, trouble melts
like lemon drops. High above the chimney. You know, because this boat is Coast Guard certified and has such a high passenger rating, it allows for multiple uses. From the tip of the Gulf of California to Kino Bay, you could travel with several classes on board and design courses based on your time at sea. You know, this is a 150-year boat. That's the life expectancy. And to see this boat go and become just another charter boat would be a shame when there's an opportunity to take this boat and use it for an educational tool is really unique.
And for us, the connection to Prescott College and the adventure industry is a special opportunity where we really want to invest a lot of our energy in something that we feel is worthwhile.
Yeah, you know, that's it. That's what it really comes down to. Brett and Tilla, if you're listening, I still owe you a boat ride. Well, pick me up with golden hand.
Okay. basically.